Looks like someone's already racked up some kills with this. Strange how those cold ones keep their distance, watching us. I have seen that look before. Sister Josefa, is that you? This whole setup is so elaborate. All we wanted was closing the door. Now we've inhaled hallucinogens, gone back in time, fighting gladiators.
Max ammo.
Not complaining, just. I see. The blue ones give strength to the others. See their eyes?
Insta-kill.
If I ever get back home, my new code name will be Agent Insta-kill. Oh, I am not very happy about this, eh? So many legs. Those pinchers. Why am I touching it? How is the view down there, eh? A word to the wise. Do not stand in front of me once I squeeze this trigger. I prefer a weapon that requires a little more artistry. This is just the appetizer, yes? Come on, boss, give me the main course. They say size does not matter. I beg to differ. Ah, see, an impressive creature. Very powerful. Sure. Would anyone else like to trade? Let it not be said that Diego Necali is not a sophisticated killer. We have a cure for double negatives. Ah, this is a weapon I understand. Finally, a more subtle, dignified way. Much like me, this weapon combines power and precision in one handsome package. The sniper rifle is beautiful, do not get me wrong. Beautiful things can often get a man to sleep. Someone near us entered the fight, but he looks like he wants to. Ah, Box, you are the vision. I thought it was worthy of this deal. Nerves of steel beats blind rage every time. Wish to face an enemy who's wielding such a rifle.
Full power. Double points.
I may be a people person, but this is getting ridiculous. My accuracy speaks for itself. Did you hear it? The bullet said, "Nice shot, Diego." Forgive my excitement. I am just very much aware of what I could have received. Contrary to rumor, I do not go spraying my ammunition here and there. It is important to be selective.
Release the defiled!
Perhaps now we get a real challenge, eh? My lady friend Griselda used to call me Tiger.
Bonus points.
Glory of my... Ammo. Mass massacre.
Max ammo.
Ah, I am pleasantly surprised. I don't know what exactly we inhaled in that bowl, but this is far more real than anything I could have dreamt up. I like this arena. Plenty of things to kill, thousands of adoring fans chanting my name. This place just gets me. I do not like how big that one is. Don't like his axes either. His hat, on the other hand, is a thing of beauty. Now that is a lot of gold. I'm sure no one will notice if a little goes missing. The symbols in the flames must protect the creatures. Who wants to make a bet, eh? Explosives.
Insta-kill.
Some things should be taken slow. Killing these monsters is not one of them. Oh, Was that you? I once fought a jaguar back in Mexico. They sent me to the Aztecs. Need a better gun? Shot on cap. Get to that magic box pronto.
Insta-kill.
Nice and sharp, eh? I shave my side. Even my teeth.
Carpenter.
Now, my barriers are as flimsy as the president's promises. Filled with acid. At last, I face a villain with some imagination. And I thought I was hot-blooded. We can get these tigers to leave us alone. All we need is a giant saucer of milk. Finally, our